ripped up my bearing.
We'll just end up right back here. And then we'll go that way. And then we got to go down there. We usually go around the tree and then straight down. What? We usually go around this big tree and then go straight down.
If they would dry out this whole swamp, they would give us a huge section.
Yeah, it would.
From all the way down there, all the way to the bridge, we'd have a huge trail that you just...
You could make like a dirt track, yeah.
Oh, that'd be awesome.
They just need to drain this.
Yeah. sorry, butter. Sorry about that big flame.